Alright, now if YouTube says that phone got copyrighted because my dad's TV, I'm gonna honestly email YouTube and be like, you cannot hear my dad's TV in the background of the phone, live. You can't hear it in the background of the live broadcast. So like they can just shut up. Yeah. Because my dad's TV. Like it's so stupid nowadays, dude. I didn't get fined at all, 'cause this was a warning. Yeah, I was lucky. Got somebody on my live right now. Cypress Streams is one of my favorite spots to go fishing for gar. Hold up, let me open up YouTube. I will sacrifice my own life for Pakistan. Oh my gosh, there's a gnat near me, dude. Alright, Randy, you ain't gotta full on spam me, bro. Bro, stop for real, honestly, before you lag up my PS4. I will ban you from the chat, my guy, if you do not stop. I will ban you from the chat. I will ban you from my streams. Captain, don't do it. I will. Hold up. I'm trying right now, but like, oh no. Hey, I'll put you in timeout, Captain. I just put him in timeout for 5 minutes. Now I cannot talk in my chat for 5 minutes. He was just spamming hi. Captain, I told you, bro, you need to stop, man. No, I put him in for 10 minutes because I put him in timeout twice on accident. Oh, RP Captain, man. Yeah. Oh no, I'm just crossing over here to the left, brother. I mean to the right, my bad. Oh. Like, look, you see where all my bobbers are? Cast over there. Oh, dang it, this crankbait ain't high enough of a weight. Oh, he's just 6 foot then. Where's my 6 foot crankbait at? You know, I'm gonna use a major popper, dude. 2.5 ounce blue is what I'm gonna use. Yeah, they like major poppers. Or I don't even think this, I equipped it the wrong major popper. The 1 ounce. I meant to equip the 2 ounce so I could actually cast. Four. Yeah, for Gar, I really like a good fight. Yeah, tarpon fight just a little bit too hard. We're not in peak yet, so it just won't take us a little bit before they bite. One of my bobbers has moved a lot. I'm probably gonna. Yeah, their favorite food. Their favorite is crawfish. I'm using my bob rod so it isn't as hard to fight because they get stupidly hard sometimes. All ones I'd take my very left bobber, dude. Something really likes to mess with that one, man. I mean, we can go. What's the night peak? Because we'll probably get more bites at night. But I won't be able to use this popper. Here we'll activate that if we don't get any bites during the day peak. Oh shoot, I do have a fish on. Yeah, this is nice one. Definitely an alligator gar. This is gonna be a nice one. He's literally pulling 40-pound drag pretty easily. He's gonna be normal, he's gonna be like a I don't know how big he's gonna be. Well, now he's smoking a 40-pound drag. I'm saying 40 to 60. Oh no, he just, I know he's gonna be a trophy. He should be at least. If I could see him, that'd be even better. Because I can tell what he is by the how big he is. I just saw him for a split second. Yeah. Someone's about to take one of our other odds. I don't know if it's mine or yours. He ain't the biggest. He might make it a trophy. He ain't the biggest. No, this is a small one, dude. Do you have the bait for it? Nah, this ain't a big one. He was a 41 pounder? Oh, nice. I thought he was a lot smaller than that. It's not too bad, but like that's pretty small. Hey. What do I have on here? Someone took my bait on here. Bro, please let this be a crawfish, please. What? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. What? What in the world? It took my bait away, but like, it acted like there was a fish on there, but there wasn't, and it took my bait away. And the fish didn't full on take my bait and just leave, you know, like eat my bait and leave? No. What just happened, brother? I'm gonna get a swim bait. Yeah. Tiber scarps really aren't that good. Yeah, they ain't that good. Yeah, they don't get big over there. Yeah, it is a good spot for beginners, but like, What about her? Is Captain still in mushroom? Yeah, he is, but like, he's just in timeout. Yeah, that's a big gar. That's gonna be like a 60 pounder or at least. Oh no, are you in my stream, brother? Yeah. I want to be able to make videos, but like I can't edit them because I don't have a PC. And on my phone, I have no good editing software, so like. That isn't as big as I thought, but it still looks decent big, decently big, brother. Tell me if I have any fish on any of my rods, okay? Yeah, like tell me if I have any fish on my rods, cause I'm gonna go over here and bass fish quickly. I just got a big bite from a big bass. I shouldn't have asked her to come. It wasn't your fault. That's a big one. That's almost a no, never mind, that's not almost new. No, that's not on the leaderboards. That's not even close to being on the leaderboards. Like 92, 90, I think 90, like 6 or something like that. I wonder if they'll bite walkers. Alright, well, Captain can text in the stream now. Yeah.
I've been so busy feeling sorry for myself, I kind of forgot about the baby.
I know, John.
I need someone to take care of her. You know how Eliza feels about.
Yeah, he can hear you, my guy. My stream can hear you. That's a pretty good size scar, man.
Mrs. Fitzgerald is certainly one to board the baby.
She should be. We have three of our own.
98 or 99, something like that.
They're all gone now. Two of them were killed in the war.
That's too bad. She's fine. John, you ready to leave in the morning? No. I think I'm going to stay right here. You mean for good?
No, I can see him. Like, if I don't see it, like, moving, just tell me.
They don't mean much to me. Not anymore. Maybe I've lost my pioneering instinct or something, but I just don't feel like going on. This is nowhere, John. Cherokee Weld. It's right in the middle of the Oklahoma Territory. I bet there aren't 100 people in the whole settlement. That's not too important. Seems like a nice place. Maybe I can practice medicine. I'll do something else.
What about the baby? Do you want her to grow up here?
I don't see why not. Her mother's here. I'll miss you both. You've been wonderful friends. I wish I felt differently about it, but I don't. I'm going to stay right here.
I understand, John. Well, we better get a good night's rest if we're going to leave in the morning.
I wish
I wonder what a 3 foot crankbait would like. It's too light for the shot. No, I see no line movement. I'm gonna bite someone. I see small line movement, I'm pretty sure. Yep, I think so. No? Well, I don't know, dude. No, nothing's moving. I don't know. No, I'm sitting next to all of them. None of them are moving. Bro, don't you have any from church? Yeah. I didn't ban you, but I'll give you top marks. I didn't want to ban you. It's over, Captain. Your top mark's over. Chill. Not really. You're spamming high, and I didn't want my PS4 to get lagged out or my stream to get lagged out. Bro, when I said, bro, stop spamming high, or I'm going to full on ban you from the chat. Oh, I see, it's high being added, bro. Hey, Captain, you want to go on Fishing Planet? Alright, I'm not getting any gold, I'm headed for catfish. Hold up. Let's finish these casts. Let's catch like one more gar. My god, we haven't. It has not been 15 minutes. I don't even think the stream has been for 15 minutes, brother. You've had yours out for like 2 minutes or so. The stream. Oh, I'm really in all my odds also. I don't know. Do I end it? I'm gonna use some of my Bob rods too to see what's better. I think my phone, I think. So I think most of them. What, Captain? What, Captain? Your mic muted again. Your mic's muted, Captain. You think I know that, my god? Chill. Captain, your mic's muted, bro. Captain, your mic's muting, dude. Captain, hello? Captain? Hello? Captain, hello? Hello? Colin, can you hear Captain, bro? Can you hear Captain? See? The mic is muted. Captain, he literally just unmuted you, dude. Yeah, I can just hear you now, bro. Chill. Hey, Colin McGinney. You know the flatheader at Pelican Hut, right? Brother, you're in the wrong spot, brother. Come over here. Hold up, head back to Cypress Streams for a second, bro. I gotta show you, like, one of the best places. Like, I know a glitch spot, man. No, just keep fishing planet. Like normal. Or just come over to where I'm at. It's like the best spot for flathead, dude. What do you mean, dude? No, you weren't, didn't you? I mean, nobody's here, so I'm just gonna, you know, take up all the rod spots. Mine, why? Wow. 2.1 feet where the flatheads are. Are you okay, game? No, this game just said 2.3 feet where the flatheads are. What do you mean the unique flathead did not fight hard on the unique, I mean on the heavy chaser, dude? You're lucky. It's like a non-fighting flathead, because when I caught full, and fought really hard, bro. Oh, nice. I mean, it's a Galio with a full on, 8 foot, I mean, a 6 foot crankbait or something like that. I'm just gonna use a 6 foot crankbait. I don't know if that's what they go for, but I'm just gonna use it. Yes, I can hear you, white captain. Oh, one of my bobbers are about to go, dude. Mel, did you hear what the man said? Yeah. The one on my right. I think it has some on it. Yeah, look at it. Look at it. Look at it. It's got some on it. Yep. This is a decent one. Yeah, it's a nice light. How big are you? 31. Nice way to start off. Well, I put my rods out longer than you, so like that's probably why I just got that one. Nah, that don't affect the catfish in this game. It would in real life, but not in this game. Turn your game audio on down then, brother. Yeah, and then the popper won't go pop, pop, pop as loud. My poppers make like no noise, dude. Because we have our game audio down because we don't like headaches. You like if. Okay, go a little bit older, bud. You trust me, you won't. Don't like crack your. No, you like people crack their knuckles. Don't do that. That'll give you arthritis when you get older. And arthritis means that like your fingers and stuff will always hurt. And also like where your joints are and all kinds of stuff. So if like you crack your knuckles or anything like that, it'll cause that. You can have fun with arthritis, Captain. Oh, trust me. When you get my dad, can you tell my friends how bad arthritis is? But when you get it, you can't get rid of it. Captain Cool Lamborghini's like what? You're 9, right? Bro, he's a 9-year-old. Bro, he's innocent. Okay, he would not know anything. But chill. No, I'm just saying like you wouldn't know like most diseases and stuff like that, cause you don't like look stuff up like that. COVID is a disease, it's a full of virus. That's got a huge bass bite, dude. I want it to bite again. I just got like you full on, bro, would it bit if full on put my Roman Walker all the way down to the bottom? Oh, I had a flathead on, dude. Alright, one thing I hate. Cause it says strike timed out, bro. Captain, who do you suggest? And his mic muted again, okay. Hello? But instantly about out for a flathead. Well, it might not be a flathead, but like... Well, I said, it's probably playing music, I'm gonna mute him or kick him. I had another big bass bite, dude. I don't know. All I know is I'm getting huge hits. It just makes preparing all the meals I love easier. The secret is the 5 heating elements and smart fan with turbo blades. Okay, I didn't have one on. It looks like I had one on, dude. I use ADOT. Well, it brings, the reason why ADOT works, like, not as good, is because full-on, it lowers the bite ratio.
What? But. It's easy.
No, well. Bro, you don't play any music or anything, bro, alright? Don't be singing stuff.
How do I make it stop?
Hey, bro, you got a fish, you got a fish.
That's what happens when you mute your mic so much and unmute it.
I got one too.
You can't pick
it. Big. Yeah. Oh. Big. Big brother. Why did that? This is gonna be. This is a small flathead. Why did it fight that hard?
Beeping?
That thing hit hard, hard. Oh, because 46 pounder. You know how hard that thing hit, bro? Captain? Really hard, bro. When I fell on hooked it, it felt like unique whales, dude.
Captain, I don't know about the beeping part, though.
That would be amazing. I would love that.
Hello? Hello?
This is a channel. It's a small flathead.
What are you goddamn near, bro? Captain, what are you here? Oh, my mic is unmuting.
Already a fish, dude. Yep, this is definitely better than normal flatheads. Yeah, smoking my jag. This is a big flathead. I'm saying 60 pounds or so. Nah, never mind, it ain't huge, never mind. It's just fighting real hard. Oh, bro, let's go.
Oh, no.
Froggy, I got a unique flathead, bro. Let's go, brother.
Nice.
It's been a while since I've even seen one, brother.
Why is this so spicy?
Nah, there's gotta be a catfish on that bobber, cause I did not throw it over there. There's not. Okay, there's not.
Why is this so spicy?
What? How big is it? Like, what's the poundage? Nice, dude.
Bro, I'm literally just trying to find
my big
thing. I'm just trying to find. Alright,
I'm gonna throw a little. Right, I'm gonna throw a bobber over there, trying to catch a full, good-sized bass. I'm gonna use a six-aught hook. Hey, Froggy, I full on put because I've had a bass by the 8-aught. Sure.
I feel like watching it on my tablet.
Froggy, bro, I put Captain in timeout for my stream chat because he kept on spamming guy. But he only got so mad because I put him in it for 10 minutes. Because it didn't show up on the first time, so the minimum is 5 minutes. And then however many. And I can also ban him from my chat. But I didn't do that.
Yeah.
Might be Captain's mic, I'm not sure.
Dude. I don't think Captain can unmute his mic. I think he had the same problem with me.
Well, that is for Captain? Tough.
Arise for Captain. No, I fell off the mic.
What are you doing?
You naughty, naughty boy. You naughty, naughty.
You're teasing me, you naughty, naughty.
Wait, can you get strike for that or no?
No, I can't get copyright for that. That's a full on TikTok sound. But like any music, only I can't get copyrighted for like original TikTok sounds, I don't think.
You nothing, nothing. Stop teasing me, you nothing. Bro, why can I not find a mimic chest? That's all I need. Come on, man. You naughty, naughty. Stop teasing me.
You naughty, naughty.
Please give me, please give me, please give me, please give me, please give me.
Froggy, are you getting a chest? Like, what are you doing? Playing Save the World, or?
I'm getting a chest. Finally, I got it. Oh, more blue glow?
Don't join it, brother. Play the better game. Honestly, the best part of Fortnite is creative and save the world.
Yes, not dip.
Yeah, it's way too sweaty, dude.
Only Fortnite sets.
Oh, people don't die slowly in on matches. It's just like so sweaty, dude.
You naughty naughty, stop teasing me, you naughty naughty. What if I play your own stream while you're streaming? Yo, dude, what if I play your
My
own
guy,
stream?
My guy, he doesn't swear on his stream. YouTube channel anymore, my guy. If he does, he bleeps it out because he got striked, brother. Yeah, that's why I'd say if anybody join my party and they start cussing, I'd kick them immediately. Especially while I'm streaming. Because I don't want to get striked. If I get striked three times, my YouTube channel gets deleted.
Should I? Ding. You naughty, naughty. Stop.
I can't get my... Bro, my YouTube channel gets deleted. Not YouTube, my YouTube channel.
My boy, sus.
Oh, big bro, bass. That looks like a big bass. Because I have like over 50 subscribers, dude. Oh, that's taken me like probably half a year or so to get in. Yeah, that's a nice washer. Wait, I'm gonna reel in my bobber. Wrong rod.
Why?
I'm gonna throw my shiner right here and see what happens. With premium, you've made 5,000. Without premium, I've made 4,000, brother. Columbia, you know what game you should get? The Undercall of the Wild. It's like a hunter version of Fishing Planet. A hunting version of Fishing Planet, dude. Yeah.
Yo.
Mm-hmm. Not really. It's like, it's just basically, it's better than Fishing Planet, though.
Brahalla?
What in the world is that bass? That looked a lot darker than a spotted, dude.
I hit that. Let's go. So, I'm just doing Save the World right now.
Smells aren't here, I don't think. What did that cat just do? Oh, I guess Sebastian just fell and jumped off of the entertainment center. Cause that is farted.
Is that a smasher? You naughty naughty.
Bro, I've caught a 14-pound channel in mud water, chill.
Oh
Yeah, there's a fish on that. I think it's a catfish. What the? Okay, apparently there wasn't a fish on that. That's weird. No, brother. I'm thinking that one. My name GF. What's Captain gonna talk, bro?
Bro, this is what happens when you play with your mic. You're like, oh, did it unmute? Yep, you play with it again. Oh.
Yes, one. Way more than Sanders. Yeah, I played it. I got a 180-pound, yeah, something like that. I think it was, like, close to 190. Let me check. But you're a stalker. You know, what's my biggest beluga? What? You're a stalker, honestly, dude. Hold up, bro. Let's move our... Hold up. Alright, bro. Tell me if any more rods get a bite. I'm gonna go check out a spot, see if it's gonna be a good flathead spot or no. Oh, it's gonna be shallow. It's gonna be really shallow, brother. Yeah, if any of them been, just let me know, brother. How deep is this? Like, Run as fast as I can, man. There's nothing on the right one. My guy, it's a shiner. He's going to swim around. Chill. On the one that's swimming around, or on my other bubble, I got duck muzzle. I'm just seeing if shiner's going to be better. 2.2 feet, alright. Not really, brother. My guy, no, that's just it falling, swimming around normal. Yep, there goes your mic. Cam, sometimes if you tilt your head, it'll cut out. I was talking, Captain. Okay, my guy, I'm running as fast as fishing. Oh, This is a little, no, this is a flathead. Not a big one, though. Your ma eat out. Cat in your ma cutting out. I don't know what I'm gonna do about that, Bill. Yeah, I'm role playing as this mic, bro. Captain, I'm cutting out. But Mike, why are you mute? Bro, my mic. No, no, no. After a million times. Go, go. All right, guys, let me mute my mic so I can watch YouTube video quickly.
you. Hey, some of you do. Sounds like weed. Sounds like weed.
My cousin.
For real?
And this is where I sleep. My mom moved the old couch. One of the old couches in here, and this is where I've been. This is where my whole life is basically at for the rest of the day. Yeah.
Well, I'll come back later. I'll smoke you weed.
That's my cousin. Stop. It's already 11:15.
I'll be back.
Leave the door open. So there's shit in here. It's... got a pixie stick. My dick. Too much sauce. Roll my heel. Pixie, come on, but I'm a real rich fish. Roll my heel. Captain. Yo, Captain. Boring. Big drink was yo, Captain. Captain, when you hear a beep, try to talk. Fuck it. Stuck there forever. Oh, Captain, try to hit it with your shoe and try to, like... Captain, you know the part when it's gonna mute, right? You know that part? Of course you know that part. Hold it there. Hold your mic out. Like, hold it and then out where your head says it better. Was it yours gonna come off? Fuck. You won't understand me. Too much sauce, roll my heel. Rated expert X-ray. Big trick comes up. I could buy the battle pass. I can buy the battle pass. Battle pass. Daddy, just fuck me and rape me, please. I won't like it like that. So my thoughts, roll my hair. Thank you. I need this. Poppy.
Too much sauce for all my hair.
I locked the battle pass. I got 300 Robux. Robux? What the fuck? My dumbass just said fucking Robux. $100 V-Bucks. 320 V-Bucks.
It's just a shit ton of so, what are my challenges? Search chest of dirty dogs. Okay. Come on. Fucking God. Fuck my mom. Yo, Captain. Make it drop. That's a wet ass pussy nut. Get a bucket in the mop. I'm talking wop, wop, wop. Got some wet ass pussy. Macaroni in the pop. That's a wet ass pussy. This whole houseless. This whole houseless. Yo, got them. The mic was unmuted for a sec, but you're still playing with it. Must be some of the kids a little out of function. Song is dedicated to you. She be kind, she be kind, every single day not home. Die, yeah, I don't wanna die, yeah. I'll start a riot, yeah. What's that, what's that? Die, yeah, fuck you, eh. Outside of my... Oh, I can't hear you. And I can't hear that voice chat either. You're west of us. We can she be kind of a single night. And I don't know. So make out when you are mine. I'm gonna start a riot. Fuck you, eh? YOLO? Hello? Bro, talk! I'm just still not fucking talking. His mic was unmuted, but I'm fine. Put this on, bro. I'm finding this last chest. You can't talk? Is something wrong with your fucking voice? Talk now, Captain. Last 30 dogs chest. Don't let me. I wanna gag. I wanna choke. I want you to touch that little thing, like thing that's in the back of my throat. Put on in the sound. I don't want to join them another time. I don't want to do that. My boy really raged because of a mic. Ooh, someone get mad because of a mic. Fuck. Not my fault, you keep fucking muting your ass. And breaking mics, like. I'm a pain, boom, roll these shots in my brain.
Hello.
Can't play right with all my crouch. Sheesh. What? Monday? Okay. You want me to die? I see you in the dome like I'm blind. I was just gonna line up the Stark shits. A is blind and I ain't paid. Learn how to get paid. This is what you could have had, didn't you want me to make it right? I could have do that to save my life. You was telling me you ain't surprised. You said that the last time, I guess that you were right. Guess I'm doing with you tonight. I know I'm so sick. So sad and slow. Good wishing. Oh, and now, baby, I've been fucked up ever since. I need you tomorrow. What the fuck? I'm going to fucking kill myself, man. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Perky with the lean, he got me slow, slow, slow. Yeah, I knew I made a few mistakes before. Fucking with these hoes no more. Won't let go. I'm the type to show you that you're too special. With the things I do. Yeah, and I'll die for you. I'm not so sorry for you. One moment now, yeah. Probably die for your fucking running life. She had a lobby talking like he no. Oh, okay, so mess. Hey man. Why are you so goddamn aggressive though? Where's my time? You're saying we need some help on the fuck you. I got a line on this shit. Got a fucking gun. And I definitely bring smats. Hello, this guy down guy. What the? You are so goddamn bad at the game, bro. How trash can you be? Like, this group thing is free health. And you didn't use it to your goddamn advantage. Sure. What? Martin, I just got the battle pass. This new season, and I got it for grinding my Save the World. Now I gotta to get a new controller. I have to do my schoolwork. When I come home, I gotta take a shower. I gotta clean the room, like always. That's it. Street. What the hell? Fuck your shit, kid. Frick you, kid.
It is. I'm texting, nigga. The old setting that the monitor had, like, just put it back on scenery mode. That's what I do sometimes when that happens. I don't know why it resets it. Did your dad come today? Huh?
Yeah, he did. He just dropped up a cake. He was talking about the beach that he was also like, talking about what he saw on Discovery about the beach that Vicky, Araxi, and Mom and whatever else went at. Yeah. He told us about like just about the lake and stuff, what he saw. Apparently, there was a city under it.
Oh, under Lake Lanier?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Oh. And then things down there.
Yeah.
People die all the time, though. Not that it should be scary or anything, but...
Look
at...
My boy disappeared in mid.
I went to a 6th year, I think an 8th year, but.
Now I just gotta do my challenges.
You still talking shit? Hold up. Give him a big old black dick.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Shit! I'm brushing up, nigga. Where is this boy at? On the dead, homies. On the dead, homies. Frick! I forgot. My arrow keys are broken. Okay, so whatever. Bitch, you ain't sniping me.
How was it?
What? Sheesh. Look, you get.
Pretty Pebbles. Yeah. It tastes tasty.
It tastes tasty.
Like you know how when it's like this. And she was like, oh my god, it tastes sweet. Like, does it smoke like how it tastes? And I was like, and it did. And I told her, and I was like, hey, it tastes like how it smokes like how it tastes. Or hits.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good for the rest of the night. Chilling, watching movies.
Oh, this Tony Stark gun is like good, but like I'm gonna get used to it. Now I gotta crouch on my right joystick since one of my arrow keys used to be my crouch. I'm a dead homies. Sheesh. Oh, oh, I just demolished my man and sucker. Sheesh. Hey, pussy boy, why you stealing my loot, cut? Mitch? Bro, how are you doing this goddamn building, bruh? Like, fuck. Oh, goddamn building. What a fucking sweat. Fuck, man. fucking god, bro. Like, all you're doing is building. Actually, dog. I'm dead, homies. She. ¿Qué pasó?
No.
Okay, conmigo, next to me.
No.
Okay, conmigo. Espera, yo estoy jugando. Espera. ¿Cómo voy a ser mi chico? ¿Cómo voy a ser mi chico? ¿Cómo voy a ser mi chico? ¿Cómo voy a ser mi hombre mío? I'm about to, I wanna ride. Park that big
my truck.
Right in this little garage. Yep. Yes. Over there. No. She. What's up, bitch? What's up, bitch? That's tough. What is that good loot, man? That's tough. Sorry for your loss, bro. Oh no, they got some jump on me. Okay, so I gotta get this group power thing. Top 3. I don't know what's supposed to be. Don't just bug. Fuck it. What you thought? Okay, chill out, my brother. Nigga, I'm just fucking trying so hard at this point. It's one of these niggas, bro. Like, chill the hell out. Nigga, chill out. I will fucking beam you, bro. Fuck out, bro. Like, chill out, bro. Bro, literally, your name is goddamn codename Slaps, bro. Did your mom not give you enough fucking hugs? Like, go kill yourself. You're not even good at this game. Look at you, trying so hard with your gold pump. I don't know how you got.
Fucking kill yourself.
Place top 2 and 1.
This game, because this guy that has his name called Codename Slaps, and he's a goddamn soccer skin.
Oh, he fucked you up?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. Yeah. And I can barely shoot and aim. You got building homes faster. Wait, you want me to send you something? First. Pisses me off, and I accidentally... Because the other button is like really gassy and tiny. Sabe como a pan. It's like dry. You connect this to your PlayStation? Sure as hell did you. Oh yeah.
Plug in the charger and then.
Yeah, plug in the charger. I wonder if it's quiet. What? What are you doing? You know what this nigga did to his. He fucked up his D-pad.
Not my D-pad, but my arrow keys.
This is a D-pad. Oh, that's a D-pad. My arrow keys. This is... And... His shit don't work. I don't know what he did.
Click the button. Not that one, but your PS4 one to turn it on. Then it's gonna plug back in. Now what the fuck is this place? Huh?